As you can see the outage, usually the parking structure at Paseo Nuevo is lit, well lit at night, and it's completely out, but you can see where the lights are back on, just down Chapala Street. That's where crews are still working tonight.
An outage knocked out business early Tuesday. Handwritten close signs went up at high-end shops and restaurants on the southwest portion of Paseo Nuevo. Taylor Scott says a roommate was sent home from Eureka.
She's happy in the sense of that we can celebrate and like, oh, sure, we can like have our own night. But then, I mean, and for some money, you know, you have to pay bills. So I actually don't think it's a good thing.
Romantic.